These kids have grown up so fast. I just realized you guys will be able to hear me if I talk while I'm in here, which is good. You're fine. Okay. What are you talking about, though? These guys are pretty advanced movers for not eating at all yet. I just before I started the middle mini close-up, I tried to feed them all, and they still aren't doing it, which is normal. They're not quite 4 weeks old yet, which is about the time we expect them to start trying to eat. I guess I better get some weights before I sit down with them on the beanbag chair. I don't know if you can see Crouton in the hallway with Smidgen hugging and playing. She's been getting very playful, Mom has. Sorry, I know that's gotta be super tiny. Around. Look at that. Where is it? Look at those eyes. Oh, you two are so cute. What? Just drop food on me. You saying, big orange? Get back over here. So this is Spyglass. He's huge. Oh, what did she say? Come at me, bro. And that's Caliber. You can tell from the little white paws. Oh, tasty, bud. Got some zoomies going. This one's astrolabe. You can tell from how he's hiding somewhere. I exaggerate. He's actually pretty social. But he's all dark tabby. Yes. Astrolabe. Where's all the toys that you kids should have over here? Here, let's play this. Squeaky narwhal. You need a mylar ball to crinkle and make noise, though. What is that? Hang on, it's gotta be one. No moon? It's a cat. Doot, doot, doot. Oh, did caliper. Come on, buddy. It squeaks, yes. It's a squeaking narwhal. I have it on good authority. That's what they actually sound like. Cat toys wouldn't lie to me. Education. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to poke you in the eyeball. Sorry, buddy. Okay. I got their weights, by the way. They're great. You weigh great, buddy. Yes, you do. Spy, come back over here, buddy. Real playful yesterday here. You want to play this again? You know how this goes, right? See, but I think my phone's going to overheat, so we'll get the noodle stick in a minute. Ocean's trying hard not to notice. What again? What do you keep going over there yelling about? Do you need the litter box over there? Maybe that's. I should go check on it. I'm sorry. We got the wiggles, ear wiggles. These kids have grown up so fast. I just realized you guys will be able to hear me if I talk while I'm in here, which is good.
I knew you'd find it. Okay. What are you talking about, though?
These guys are pretty advanced movers for not eating at all yet. I just, before I started the middle mini close-up, I tried to feed them all. They still aren't doing it. Which is normal. They're not quite 4 weeks old yet, which is about the time we expect them to start trying to eat. I guess I better get some weights before I sit down with them on the beanbag chair. I don't know if you can see Crouton in the hallway with Smidgen hugging and playing. She's been getting very playful, Mom has. Sorry, I know that's gotta be super tiny.
Look at that. Where is it? Look at those eyes. Oh, you two are so cute. Oh. What? Just drop food on me. What are you saying, Big Orange? Get back over here.
So this is Spyglass. He's huge. Oh, what did she say? Come at me, bro. And that's Caliber. You can tell from the little white paws. Oh, he's deep, bud. That's some zoomies going on. This one's Astrolabe. You can tell from how he's hiding somewhere. I exaggerate. He's actually pretty social. But he's all dark tabby. Yes? Okay. Cool. Astrolabe. Ooh. Where's all the toys that you kids should have over here? Here, let's play this.
Squeaky narwhal.
You need a mylar ball
to crinkle and make noise, though. What is that?
Yeah, it's gotta be one. No moon?
It's a cat.
Dead caliper. Come on, buddy.
It squeaks, yes. Squeaking narwhal.
I have it on good authority. That's what they actually sound like. Cat toys wouldn't lie to me. Education. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to poke you in the eyeball.
Sorry, buddy. Okay.
I got their weights, by the way. They're great. You weigh great, buddy. Yes, you do. Spy, come back over here, buddy. Real playful yesterday here. You want to play this again? You know how this goes, right? See, but I think my phone's going to overheat, so we'll get the noodle stick in a minute. Ocean's trying hard not to notice.
What, again? What do you keep going over there yelling about? Do you need a litter box over there?
Maybe he does. I don't know. I should go check on him.
I'm sorry. We got the wiggles. Ear wiggles.